Right now, two people are in the hospital after a traffic accident in downtown Toledo. Police say August Bell and Christopher Matthews collided at Monroe and Erie Street just after 2:30 this morning. Police have not released the exact details as to why this actually happened, but they do say that Bell struck Matthews and then hit a utility pole. Bell was partially ejected and his head hit that pole. At last check, Bell is at Mercy St. V's in critical condition. Matthews is in fair condition.